And he's not the worst player. Surprisingly. Perfect 1v1. Totally a very fair fight.